Good morning, viewers. It's a new day. Welcome to today's devotion on Open Heavens Daily Devotional Study Channel, a platform that brings you the Open Heavens Devotional of the Redeemed Christian Church of God. Invite your family and friends. Get your Bible even as we read along today.
Today's date, Friday, October 20th, 2023. Topic: You Must Grow Spiritually, Part 2. Memory Verse, Hebrews 5 verse 12. For when for the time ye ought to be teachers, ye have need that one teach you again which be the first principles of the oracles of God, and are become such as have need of milk, and not of strong meat. Bible reading is taken from Hebrews 5 verses 11 to 14. Of whom we have many things to say, and hard to be uttered, seeing ye are dull of hearing. 12. For when for the time ye ought to be teachers, ye have need that one teach you again which be the first principles of the oracles of God, and are become such as have need of milk, and not of strong meat. 13. For everyone that useth milk is unskillful in the word of righteousness, for he is a babe. 14. But strong meat belongeth to them that are of full age, even those who by reason of use have their senses exercised to discern both good and evil. Our topic once again is You Must Grow Spiritually, Part 2. Message: When a child is born, everybody is at his or her beck and call. The child is not expected to do any chores in the house. However, as the child begins to mature, he or she may then be sent on one errand or another. It is the same way in the Christian walk. When someone has just become born again, the fellow is being fed by mature Christians. When he or she comes to church, the workers would direct him or her on where to park the car, and where to sit and attend to whatever needs she may have. As the fellow continues in the church and becomes a mature Christian, he or she would no longer be comfortable with just being seen, but would rather now want to serve in the house of God too. A Christian that is growing spiritually becomes increasingly responsible. Such a Christian will sacrifice his or her time because he or she is now living for God. There are, however, those who have been attending church for years, yet they don't do anything else apart from attending church services. How can you be coming to church without being a responsible part of the running of the house of your Father? While others may be thinking of what God can do for them, a Christian who is growing spiritually will focus on what he or she can do for God. We aren't working for God. A Christian who is growing spiritually will focus on what he or she can do for God. Beyond working for God, a Christian who is growing spiritually is always willing to give to the things of the kingdom. Just like Paul, he or she does not mind spending and being spent for the progress of the kingdom of God. While others are arguing about whether to pay tithe or not, a Christian who is growing spiritually will not complain when the pastor says there is a need to be met in the church. In fact, he or she would want to be the first person to meet that need. Many years ago, there was a rich man who regularly gave towards church projects and still helped supervise those who, unable to give financially, contributed their labor. One day, we suddenly saw him removing his clothes and joining in the physical labor. Surprised, we asked why, and he said God had just told him, "Big man, well done, the people doing the work will get the reward that you will not." Cheerfully giving your money, time, and energy to serve God are some of the signs that you are growing spiritually as a Christian. Reflection: Are you growing spiritually? Bible in 1 year, Mark 15-16. Our hymn today is hymn 23. Take my life and let it be. Have a great day. See you tomorrow. God bless you.
Take my life and let it be consecrated, Lord, to Thee. Take my moments and my days, let them flow in ceaseless praise. Take my hands and let them move at the impulse of Thy Take my feet and let them be swift and beautiful for Thee. Take my voice and let me sing, always only for my King. Take my lips and let them filled with messages from Thee. Take my silver and my gold, not a mite would I withhold. Take my intellect and use every power as You choose. Treasure store. Take myself.